Okay, I got a question saying that which planet in the seventh house gives a very beautiful wife, Venus or Jupiter? So very nice question. I really love this question. Let me answer to you. First, let's talk about what is Jupiter. Jupiter is considered as the most auspicious planet. He's the Karaka for finances. He's the Karaka for power and authority. He's the Karaka for dynamism. He's the Karaka for righteousness. Okay. Similar way, on the other hand, Venus is the Karaka for female figures in your life, in the male's birth chart. Especially Venus is considered as spouse, that is wife in the male's birth chart. Venus is the also Karaka for finances, diamonds, gold, jewelry, and also construction, traveling, TV, media, graphic designing, photo industry, photography, all those things, acting, dancing, singing, music, literature, theater, drama, all this stuff, Venus is the Karaka, okay? And as I mentioned to you, Venus is placed in the seventh house. Definitely, no doubt about it, he will be, this person is blessed with a beautiful wife, but I cannot promise you that that same person will be of very smart or intelligent oriented. I cannot guarantee you on that. But if at all Jupiter is placed in the seventh house, no doubt about it, she might be just of average looks, but at the same time, this person will be super supportive to you, and no doubt about it. And this person is very honest, loyal, and if at all Jupiter is placed in the seventh house, this person will be acting as a great support for the husband. And also, if Jupiter is placed in the seventh house, then the wife will be acting as a teacher also for the husband. That means the wife will be providing you the guidelines. The wife will be providing you the direction. You will be taking a lot of advices, a lot of support from the wife, and wife will be involved, and your wife also will be involved in terms of the decision making process, and you will be going ahead with regards to whatever your wife is saying. All these things generally happens if at all Jupiter is placed in the seventh house. Why? Because Jupiter is a Karaka for wisdom and knowledge. So these people are quite brainy. They're very intelligent people. They're very wisdomized, and their mindset is also, they have very strong mindset. They can able to counsel the people. They can able to advise the people. They can able to teach the people. They can able to teach you what is right and what is wrong. All right. So, but the question says that which planet in the seventh house gives a very beautiful wife, Venus or Jupiter? Absolutely, I vote for Venus in the seventh house. All right. So I hope I answered this question. I just want to restrict this for maximum 3 minutes, but yeah, 2.45 minutes. All right. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comment section what exactly you learned from this video, because I've told two important points related to planet Jupiter as well as Venus. I hope you noted down these points and keep watching my videos, because my objective is to help you with the knowledge of Vedic astrology. And if you need my astrological consultations, the link is mentioned in the description section. Do book for an astrological consultation. Once I get a consultation order, I'll be able to help you with the complete analysis pertaining to your individual birth chart. It will enable me to check your birth chart for 3 to 4 hours, and then I can able to provide you the consultation. All right. So thank you so much, and bye for now, and I'll meet you in the next video.